Guess who's back? Tech for your knees. AKA Lewis. But with that said, the video today is going to consist of the Magic Keyboard and taking it to the next productivity level with accessories to put it to the ultimate powerful machine of productivity. Well, the first thing that I'm going to talk about is the actual keyboard. And what I put is a skin. And all the description of the product can be on the description below. So don't forget to check all that. And you know, if you like something, you could check and see if it suits your needs. Well, the Magic Keyboard, it get grimy and oily. So therefore, the first thing that I did is I looked online, I couldn't find nothing. So I went on the actual YouTube and I found a couple of videos, and one was talking about skinning. Different company, different skin. So I picked this one, Soapy. Soapy Guard is the name of the company. It's S-O-P-I, the word guard, G-U-A-R-D. Once again, everything's gonna be on the description below, so make sure to check. If you like something and it suits your needs, you're welcome to grab it from there. So as you know, it get grimy and oily, so what I did is I put that since day one, the skin guard, all around the keyboard and also go inside of the trackpad in both corners. Second, I bought a case when I mount the actual tablet to the keyboard, to the Magic Keyboard, and it's called the Pitaka case. The Pitaka case, it gives you 75% of the outer rim, because once you put it regular, you know that when you put it in regular, the actual outer rim of the whole tablet is exposed. If you were to drop it traveling or something, you're gonna scuff at the corners. As some people mentioned, they had done that. So I was doing my due diligent research, and he wanted, I was like, no, I don't want my thing to get messed up. So I found Pitaka. Price and ability is gonna be in the description. Some of them is affordable, clarify that, and some of them high price. Well, I didn't care because I'm protecting my investment. So I wanted to get something to protect my investment. You get what you pay. So third, on the back of the keyboard, on the keyboard, I put a skin clear on top of the keyboard so I don't get dirty when I type and all that. And the next one is I took the tablet and I skinned it with a D-brand skin. So if I take it out and because it's 75 posts and I want to write something quick and drop notes quickly, so therefore it don't get damaged, it don't get messed up. See, I was looking to do that because I didn't want my product to get messed up like that. So that's what I was kind of doing. So I put a skin by D-brand skin, and the skin that I put it was a matte black one. I just wanted a stealthy black to match. I didn't want nothing crazy, nothing fancy. I wanted simple and minimalistic and look professional. And those are it that I have. So let me go down the list. I got the Soapy skin guard for the actual keyboard. Then I got the Pitaka case to put to cover 75% out of the outer rim. Then I got the cover for the case. And then I also got the V-brand skin for it. With that said, like, comment, subscribe, share. Do all the wonderful things, much appreciated. Until next time, bye, later, adios.